Major reason why people don't bear fruit. Many two reasons. Pattern and the mother damn polo. And they are the major reasons. These two reasons. And well, other minor ones, but I'm giving you the major ones. Number one, Jesus said, abide in me so that you can bear fruit. Which means major reason of unfruitfulness is not abiding in God. Independent from God. With independence from God, it brings unfruitfulness. Relying on God makes a man fruitful. How do you show God you rely on him? Constant prayer. Asking that when you don't pray, you are simply telling God, I can do it. Na primary level, agwara ine pele buza isi agwa Chineke ihe. Yes, all the very correct. But the major thing ekpele na alo abosu osi agwa Chineke ihe. Ekpele na agwa Chineke, I am helpless. When you pray, you are simply telling God, I am helpless. I have your need. When you don't pray, you are telling God, with or without you, I can survive. Beyond prayerlessness is an arrogance before God. Even in mad name, one thing we cannot have, even if he is genially aka. Obia ha yo genye ba ka oje na ayo ndozi na anu ya gini ki yeme eh igbachi ya nkit mbasi kina mari ya na akpa nkata osi kina no di afu nwanne gi na ta igbo ya nkit gini ki ya asia obia yom ebo cho hi yom anna taba na afu obosi o filu na mmeme nwe obia me gini. So when you don't pray, God sees you that way. Major sign of abiding in God is prayer. When you see God in prayer, when you see God by studying his word, Chineke na afoge asionye chole enyemaka. Oya ko nya bu jisia. I am weak, but thou art mighty. Adimike, mani megini. Idike. So, ebela boss also ibuaga. Ebela boss also binding and losing. Majority in ebele na guachineke bone chole nyemaka. Majority in ebele na guachineke bona ne ebele ina si chineke inye hulumake fuom inye hulumake warm. When you are praying, you are telling God, it's only you, it's only you. When you don't pray, you are also telling God, I can do it. What is dangerous? Akweche gwa okwa pe ekpele we bido. Igwa Chineke bu. Obu ni soho ma okwa nna chi gwa enweghi isi. Ichi ije zam ekpele. Oya ke ji kuzie life from umaze. Ichogo di ilini ibuluzo megini. Ine ekpele na ima hebe onu gede. Ime welungas kute rice jawosi anisigi engulonya ye kute ngun rice iti ye non ya iya na kuzila iya abo that you call upon God in everything no matter how little inye madu mili ka ongo if you obluzo muchi anya bebele wengo ba mili ono ya ngufe ngun mili oya ngufe ngun ye man iya na kuzila ifa from umaze bona depend on God for everything. So, prayerlessness is one of the great reasons of unfruitfulness. Why can Jesus say, abide in me and I will abide in you. If you do not abide in me,